What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T.
I'm Tasha.
Welcome to the Adventures of TNT.
Woohoo!
Now, today we have a Patreon request. This is coming from our patron, Donald, in which he has requested a band called Half Heart, and the song is called Watch Me Rise.
Okay.
All right, let's go ahead and check it out. See what it's all about.
Let's see what Donald has got us into.
God damn!
Because I can hear this guy singing in my mind.
He's deep. He's serious.
Yeah.
He's like really hurting.
There it is. It's getting dark and heavy.
It was already dark. They're drawing us in.
That was interesting.
Yeah, so that was a very deep song. Now, it's not my particular taste in music, but I really did connect with the lyrics. So a lot of times, you know, you feel like you're a good person and you do things all the right way and no one ever sees it. And people always try to see the bad in you. And it can be like really depressing, you know, when people want to see you. Maybe you made a mistake.
Yeah.
And they only see you for that one mistake. They never see the good in you. So that's what I got from this song.
Yeah.
And him basically saying he's going to rise from the ashes. Watch me.
Yeah.
Rise. And I just thought that was very, very powerful.
Yeah.
You know? What you think?
Well, first of all, I didn't know that this was a punk rock song because it felt very punkish, but it's exactly what you said. It's a self-empowering song, And you can just hear the anger and the angst in his voice in which he's trying to convey his message. You know, and it's exactly what you said, you know, it's just like, so many times people want to look you in the face and they want to doubt you and they want to discredit you. And it's basically saying, you know, F you, I'm going to rise above everything and you guys are going to watch me rise.
Yeah.
So I really thought that was cool. It was a really cool message in this song.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and jump into these lyrics.
Okay.
So on the first verse, let's see.
So.
Oh, go ahead, babe.
Okay. So I'm going to not say the full curse word. So you can get, I mean, you can still get it. Regardless.
Okay, are you reading or you want me to read?
I'll read.
Okay, go ahead.
So he said, GD, he said, I promised myself I'd never feel this way again.
So even with that part.
That's just so powerful.
Yeah, so he starts the song off,
yeah.
You know, with GD.
Yeah, he's saying it to himself like, dang it. Like, you know, you promise yourself something, somebody says something, and you promise yourself like, don't go back there.
Right. I told myself I'm never gonna feel this way.
Yeah, again. Don't let anybody tell you how you should feel.
Yeah.
Especially about yourself.
And it's funny because when he said that at the beginning of the song, like we both jumped.
Yeah.
And that's how it is. It's like a call to get your attention.
Yeah.
You know, a call to get his attention to himself.
So this world has got me praying on my knees for one peaceful thought in my mind, my stride, my life. My time is consumed with 1,000 thoughts. I hate me.
Damn.
Like a flock of birds with no direction or intention of finding home. Mm. And you know, it's so crazy.
We just talked about this yesterday. Right.
And just feeling lost, feeling stuck, and just trying to find your way out.
Right.
You know?
And that's where it will take you when you have those kind of thoughts. Especially when you keep doing something that you didn't mean to do over and over again, it gets you in that mode of where you feel like you said in the lyric, I hate me, I hate myself.
You be mad at yourself. Because you say, okay, I'm never going to do this again, or I'm never going to allow anyone to take advantage of me again, or make me feel like a bad person.
Right.
And then it just happens without you knowing it, and you just get so mad at yourself. Like, come on.
Right.
You know? And you have to do that pep talk to yourself.
Yeah, yeah. That's what this was. This was like a pep talk. All right, go ahead, babe.
So, where did I leave off?
Right.
It's so hard to think, it's so hard to change when this world doesn't see you any other way. So he's saying like, I've done things to make it right, I've changed, I'm a better person, but no one sees that. They only see the old me,
right.
You know, and they won't let me live certain things down,
right.
You know, and it's crazy because what I find is when people make mistakes, they want to just brush it under the rug, or they want you to forgive them. However, but when you make a mistake, they will never let you live it down and
never
always bring it up. Right. And sometimes you just want people to treat you how they treat. You want people to treat you how you treat them.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. And sometimes, well, a lot of times, it's not that way.
Yeah.
So he says, in this world, they choose to see me. They choose to see me like a setting sun. So it's up to me. I have to see me like a rising one.
Dang.
That's powerful.
Yeah, that's pretty deep. Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And I love the metaphor of the sun
is
setting and rising.
Yeah.
So, you know, when the sun sets, it gets dark. You know, and basically people only seeing the bad in you and the darkness in you. But he said, oh, no.
You guys going to see me shine.
Yeah. You going to see me shine. That's right.
Take it to church.
So in my day, somebody told me that the rain would always come to wash away the pain. But nothing changes and this world still wants me down, wants me on my knees praying in that rain. What'd you get from that?
Basically, it's like he thinks that something is gonna come and wash away his pain, and
but it doesn't happen.
Yeah, but it doesn't happen. No matter how long he waits, you know, he's always down on his knees in pain. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And so I love the metaphor with the rain and then think about the sun.
Yeah.
So after it rains, the sun always comes out and shines again.
Yeah.
So that's beautiful.
Right.
That is just beautiful.
Beautiful lyrics.
I mean, he's screaming them.
He's screaming it, but you know what? This song probably would have been different if he actually sung it.
I don't think it would be different because it would be different, but he had to. It's painful.
You had to get it out.
He had to get the rage out, you know? Yeah. So sometimes it's got to be that way.
Right.
So he says, born this way, die this way.
Yeah. That was my favorite lyric in the song. Mm-hmm. I really like that. Because it's like, you know, you're born this way, you can't change who you are, mm-hmm. and you're going to die that way.
But, like, deep down, I was born a good person. You know, no one's really born a bad person.
Yeah.
You know? So he says, I'd rather die on my feet than live on my knees. I'd rather die on my feet so you can watch me.
Ooh.
Watch me rise with the things we carry. The loss, the scars, the weight of heavy hearts, the things we carry.
Wow.
So I say to the slaves of depression, carry on and sing the sweet redeeming song about living this life free and long. Watch me rise for miles and miles. Wow.
This was incredibly poetic.
Wow.
Goodness gracious.
That's just. And so it's a message not only to himself, but others who feel the same way.
Yeah.
You know, that's just very powerful because sometimes when you're surrounded by darkness and you're surrounded by negativity, you know, all it takes is a song like this to where you can relate.
Yeah.
Because a lot of times things happen and you feel like you're the only one in the world going through this. And just knowing that there's someone else who feels the same way that you do, it alleviates that pain. It alleviates that burden a little
Absolutely.
Bit.
Absolutely. Definitely, you know? Words of encouragement.
Yeah.
Because sometimes, like you're saying, you know, when you're depressed and you're going through those motions, it feels like you're the only one that's going through that. And nobody understands your pain and nobody understands what you're going through.
Yeah.
So it really helps when you can listen to music or you can read something that is inspiring that lets you know that no matter what, you know, you'll make it through or things will get better, you know.
You will rise like the sun. Like Maya Angelou and still I rise.
Yeah, exactly. So like I said before, this song is very poetic. These lyrics are very poetic, I'm sorry. But this was an incredibly good song. Shout out to you, Donald. Thank you for this request. And guys, let us know what you thought about this song as well as these lyrics. We'd love to hear your thoughts down below in the comment section. As always, like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Peace. Okay. Very good video. Mm-hmm. Yeah, interesting song. I wouldn't have expected it from the style that it was.